Narrating his ordeal, Barrister Kasti Omoerabo said the armed robbers gained access to his room after pulling down the burglary proof behind the house and broke the ceiling into the kitchen from where they entered the sitting room. Barrister Omoerabo added that he was woken up from sleep by five men with guns and other dangerous weapons about 2 a.m. Tuesday morning, asking for 5 million naira he allegedly brought to the house, adding that they searched his room looking for money. He said the robber went away with all his wife's jewelry, his international passport, his certificate, and other documents, adding that it was God that saved him.
Experts in crime can disguise with a particular crime. They could have been assassin, but they want it to look like robbery. They could have been robbery too and could have done anything wrong. If, for example, they come for robbery and they went away without 1 naira. You see it? It was only God good that they respected my identity. I think that's all I can say. I've never heard of armed robbers went to rob and they did not see even 2,000 naira to leave and they left everybody intact. They did not even slap anybody. Apart from the security man, they beat at the gate and locked up and gagged his mouth.
The Divisional Police Officer, Enere, Mr. Muhammad Galadima, who spoke on telephone conversation, confirmed the robbery attack but ruled out assassination attempt. From Warri, Benga Hamid reporting.